So guys, I'm back to school. I didn't bring extra load. I brought just white, blue and black because that's what we're actually allowed to wear in my department. Marine engineering student in Niger Delta University here. So at this point, I was just looking for what to wear. I decided to go with this white. I ironed it. Then a friend of mine actually made custard for me to take, but this moimoi I got was a no-no. Like, it was so bad. I unboxed this bag. We actually ordered this bag, so I was thinking the bag is going to come out the way I actually wanted it because it was really expensive, you get me. I ordered it to replace the tote bag I've been carrying in school, but the quality was okay, but it wasn't what I actually ordered. It wasn't what was in the picture, you get me. It's just giving the school bag vibes. I don't know, maybe because there's nothing inside, but I don't really like it. But the quality is okay, you get me. So I just quickly dressed up. I attended class, then I met with my supervisor. So I actually went to get few things I needed, then I call it a day.